instruction on ratios and ratio of income statement. Let me revise and remind you all. I am talking about this question number 9, which we were supposed to do it yesterday. You could not got me the answer and all the profit and loss ratios to be computed for this. Now I expect the answer from all of you. Who has done it? I think gross profit ratio I have calculated and I have given you the answer. The gross profit ratio was 40%. What about net profit ratio? Chalo, tell me the answers. Be quick. Anurag is getting me the answer. 16.8%. What about others? Which kind of net profit ratio you are talking about, Anurag? Is it operating net profit? Is it operating net profit? Are you can unmute and speak here. Kya nonsense hai in log ka now. Thank you. So there were no operating net profit. Okay, forget all this. Let me stop. Let me see how many of you have done it. Show me your assignment. Let me give you marks for this. Who have taken it seriously? Is there anyone who have done it? Yes, Priyanka is showing me the answer.
Yes, sir.
Okay, Priyanka. Your roll number is 7870. Wait. Let me give the monetary or mark benefit to the student concerned who has done it. Who is following my instruction? Today is 2nd March 21. Hello Priyanka, show me what is your answer.
Where was that question?
What different answers you got? GP ratio, NP ratio. Unmute and just tell me. Kya kya hai answer aapka? Okay. 7870. Answers kya kya aaya? What answers you got? Seven 8 7 0 has done it. Who else has done it?
Sir, I have also done.
7 8 4 7. What answers you got? GP ratio has 40%. What about remaining ratio? Quickly. Net profit ratio kya aaya?
Net profit ratio 16.8%.
That is net profit before tax, after tax or operating, or only one net profit?
Only net profit ratio.
Okay, then?
Then operating profit ratio 16%.
Okay.
in stock turnover that 87.375 and it's 3.43 times stock turnover ratio.
Okay. अनम्यूट कर लिया तूने समीक्षा.
देन सेलिंग एंड डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन एक्सपेंस 2.4%.
ओके.
एंड दैट ऑफ एक्सपेंस रेशियो फर्स्ट वन कॉस्ट ऑफ गुड सेल्स एंड डिवाइड बाय नेट सेल्स इनटू 100 वाज 60% एंड द अदर वन वाज 20%.
कॉस्ट ऑफ गुड सोल्ड के लिए कोई रेशियो ही नहीं है बेटा.
नो नो
कॉस्ट ऑफ गुड सोल्ड प्लस ऑपरेटिंग एक्सपेंसेस करते हैं.
हाँ
ऑपरेटिंग रेशियो. ओके तो 7847 7870 बोथ गॉट 1-1 मार्क्स. Only last lecture 7847 was absent.
Sir, I was present.
But mark नहीं आया तेरे को. तूने answer ही नहीं दिया था. 7870 is also there. सेवन एट सेवन जीरो आर यू लेट एडमिशन.
यस सर.
ओके वेरी गुड कीप इट अप प्रियंका. नेक्स्ट हू हैज डन इट अनुराग. जस्ट लेट मी नो योर आंसर.
It's the first day expenses ratio. In that, for cost of goods sold, I got 60%. Office expenses 20%. Selling and distribution expenses 2.4%. Financial expenses 1.6%. Then gross profit is 40. Net profit ratio before tax is 16.8, and operating profit ratio is 16%. Then operating ratio. In that, cost of goods sold plus operating expenses 4,20,000, and the ratio is 84%. And stock turnover ratio, operating stock plus closing stock, the average stock will be 87,375, and the stock turnover ratio is 3.43 times.
7,85,6. All D division बच्चों को marks मिला. D division is slipping. Very good D division. Keep it up.
Sir, I have also done it.
Who is this? Show me your notebook.
Sir, me.
Mister. Yeah. What is the answer you got?
सॉरी
क्या क्या आंसर आया वो बताइए.
ओके सर. सर मेरे को एक्सपेंस रेशियो में कॉस्ट ऑफ गुड्स सोल्ड का 60%, ऑफिस एक्सपेंस रेशियो 20%, सेलिंग एंड डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन एक्सपेंस 2.4%, फाइनेंशियल एक्सपेंसेस 1.6%, ग्रॉस प्रॉफिट रेशियो 40%, नेट प्रॉफिट रेशियो 15.8%, operating profit ratio is 15.99%, operating ratio is 84%, average stock is 87,375.
There is a difference in
stock turnover ratio.
Let me see which one is correct. 7749. Okay. Anyone else?
Sir, I have done.
Who is this? Ayushi. Chalo, tell me what answer you got.
Sir, office expenses 20%,
selling and distribution 2 point.
Again, you people are not able to speak office expense ratio. Is it expense 2% or a ratio 2%? Tell me that.
Ratio.
Then?
Selling and distribution expense ratio is 2.4%. Financial expenses ratio is 1.6%. Then gross profit ratio is 40%. And net profit ratio is 16.8%. Operating profit ratio is 16%. Operating ratio is 84%. And stock turnover ratio is 3.43 times.
Let me see, because your student is getting different answers. Let me see. Anyone else? Anyone else? Okay. Chalo, my assessment is done. So once again, dear student, and let me remind you, your CE2, continuous evaluation, we did on 19th January, 1st Feb, 8th Feb, 15th Feb and 2nd March. Okay. And only few students, hardly 5% of students has participated. So remaining will definitely not going to get 40 out of 40, for sure. Like roll number 1 to 12, not a participation, zero, just aata hai. I can tell you till 20, only roll number 20 is participating, 19 tak zero participation hai. Again, remaining student of C division till 48, 0% participation. And thereafter, 59 to 70, 0% participate. So coming and sitting in the lecture is not going to serve your purpose or my purpose. Okay, Simran Singh le liya, Harsh Vyas le liya. Ye log sirf aake Raj Jain hai, Gajanan Soni hai. Ye sab sirf baithte hain, dil khush hai. Baith ke kuch nahi hone wala hai. Keep my words in mind. Your participation is zero until you show me your effectiveness. I'm not going to give you marks, for sure. And you cannot blame me. I have the record for every assessment what I did. So this was the question. From this, student must have done the vertical statement. Okay, they must have got it in this format, which we are doing since beginning. So many months we are studying the same thing. Jan to Feb to March. So, apne ko pata chal gaya what is the vertical statement and how to go about it. And now we are calculating the ratio. So, gross profit ratio I got 40%. Net profit ratio mein I got only two answers, operating and net profit before tax. What was the amount? These roll numbers, Nishtha, Priyanka, Anurag. What was the operating net profit amount? Net sales is 5 lakh. Operating net profit kya tha value? Chalo, be quick. Likho mat, mere ko bolo.
Sir, 15.99.
Are amount?
80,000.
Then the answer is 15.999%. And then we had only net profit before tax ratio. Net profit after tax ratio is not there. Am I right?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Let me delete this. So what is net profit before tax? Again, sales I have with me. It is 5 lakhs.
84,000.
Very good. Like this, everyone should get same answer. Am I right? I think it is 16.
Yes, sir.
Kitna tha?
16.8%.
Okay, fine. ओके 16.8 वाज राउंड ऑफ कर रहा है. नेक्स्ट ऑपरेटिंग रेशियो
3 लाख प्लस 1 लाख 20,000.
देखो ये आना चाहिए सबका. 3 लाख प्लस 1 लाख 20,000 डिवाइड बाय 5 लाख हाउ मच
84%
ओके देन एक्सपेंस रेशियो ऑपरेटिंग एक्सपेंस टुगेदर हाउ मच इट वाज ऑपरेटिंग एक्सपेंस रेशियो तीनों को मिला के
20,000
नौ मिला के 20,000 डिवाइड बाय 5 लाख
ऑपरेटिंग एक्सपेंस 1,20,000
तो हाउ मच परसेंटेज इट विल बी देन
24%
Then also I am computing.
24%
Okay. Office and admin expense ratio.
1 lakh. 1 lakh.
Twenty percent. Selling and distribution expense ratio.
12,000
So how much it is?
2.4%
Financial expense 8,000
8,000
How much it is?
1.6%
Okay, then stock turnover ratio.
Three lakhs.
Cost of sales. Opening stock.
76,250
No, so there is 87,375
In total, na.
Yeah. 87,375 How many times?
3.43 times.
So this is how we got the right answers. Now let us tally these answers with the book answer. So I hope you must have got this kind of statement, dear student. Yes or no? आपका भी answer ऐसा ही आया?
Yes.
Okay. The expense ratio 60% Office expense ratio 20% 2.4% 1.6% 2.4 1.6 20 Barabar. Okay. gross profit 40% बराबर है operating net profit 16 and 16.8 16, हाँ ये 16.8 ही है, आप 15.99 बन जाए 16 ही हुआ ना, 16 ही आना चाहिए, 80 का देखो जरा, ठीक है, then also this is correct, then next operating ratio 84%, करेक्ट है, एंड स्टॉक टर्नओवर रेशियो 3.43 टाइम्स, एब्सोल्युटली राइट, वेरी गुड, कीप इट अप, एंड देयर आर लाइक दिस अदर क्वेश्चंस आल्सो व्हिच यू शुड कंसीडर एज असाइनमेंट एंड शो मी ऑन मंडे. क्वेश्चन नंबर 10, ओके, बैलेंस शीट वाला मत करो अभी, ओनली P&L रेशियो करके लाना है फर्स्ट पार्ट, ठीक है,
ओके सर,
रेशियो भी नहीं करना है अभी,
ओके सर,
लेट मी सी आगे रहेगा बाकी सब, ये सब कंबाइंड है, ये भी बैलेंस शीट रेशियो है, ये भी बैलेंस शीट रेशियो है, तो क्वेश्चन नंबर 10 लिख के रखिए, फिर मैं बताता हूँ कौन सा है, बैलेंस शीट रेशियो पे बहुत फोकस है. अगेन दिस इज द प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस एंड द बैलेंस शीट, तो आपको प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस रेशियो कैलकुलेट करना है, बैलेंस शीट रेशियो नहीं. तो ये आपका रहा क्वेश्चन नंबर 29, इसका आल्सो ओनली P&L रेशियो, ओके, क्वेश्चन नंबर 10, क्वेश्चन नंबर 29, लेट अस डू इट फ्रॉम द एक्सरसाइज ऑल्सो, ऑब्जेक्टिव भी बहुत है, इसको बैठ के प्रैक्टिस करो, यस, एक्सरसाइज में से आप कर सकते हो आराम से. अगेन क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, ऑल प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस रेशियो, ठीक है, ओनली P&L, क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, क्वेश्चन नंबर 7 ऑल्सो, पेज नंबर 129, ओनली P&L रेशियो, ओके, 3, 7, ये सारे क्वेश्चंस TY में पूछे, सोचो आपसे 3 साल पुराने बच्चों के लिए, क्वेश्चन नंबर 14, और आप अभी से सीख रहे हो, यू आर सो लकी, सो एडवांस, कंबाइंड रेशियो बाद में देखेंगे, So even in exercise, if you are finding anything where P&L are given and you can compute those operating ratio, expense ratio, please do it. Question number 29 dekho. Dikh raha hai? 138. So this 4-5 questions will be your assignment. Am I right? From solved illustration as well as unsolved illustration. Yes or no? Anybody has any doubt?
No, sir.
Yeah, so please do this. Do the practice and then we will meet on Monday. Okay?
Okay, sir.
And once again, I just wanted to remind you all, you will not get marks until and unless you are really continuously studying and getting me the answers. So C is very important. Continuous evaluation is very important for me. And I have all the records. So please be careful about that. Thank you. Take care. Be at home. Be safe. And next week onwards, your exams will also start. So kindly be ready for your exam also, internal.